Johann Wolfgang von Goethe, 1, 2, 3, German, and Wolfgang von Goethe, listen, the 28th of August 1749, the 22nd of March 1832, was a German writer and statesman. His works include four novels, epic and lyric poetry, prose and verse dramas, memoirs, an autobiography, literary and aesthetic criticism, and treatises on botany, anatomy, and color. In addition, there are numerous literary and scientific fragments, more than 10,000 letters, and nearly 3,000 drawings by him extant. A literary celebrity by the age of 25, Goethe was ennobled by the Duke of Saxe-Weimar, Karl August, in 1782 after taking up residence there in November 1775 following the success of his first novel, The Sorrows of Young Werther, 1774. He was an early participant in the German Drang literary movement. During his first 10 years in Weimar, Goethe was a member of the Duke's Privy Council, sat on the War and Highway Commissions, oversaw the reopening of silver mines in nearby Elmina, and implemented a series of administrative reforms at the University of Jena. He also contributed to the planning of Weimar's Botanical Park and the rebuilding of its Ducal Palace, which in 1998 were together designated a UNESCO World Heritage Site under the name Classical Weimar. 4. Goethe's first major scientific work, The Metamorphosis of Plants, was published after he returned from a 1788 tour of Italy. In 1791, he was made managing director of the theater at Weimar, and in 1794 he began a friendship with the dramatist, historian, and philosopher Friedrich Schiller, whose plays he premiered until Schiller's death in 1805. During this period, Goethe published his second novel, Wilhelm Meister's Apprenticeship, the verse epic Hermann and Dorothea, and, in 1808, the first part of his most celebrated drama, Faust. His conversations in various common undertakings throughout the 1790s with Schiller, Johann Gottlieb Fichte, Johann Gottfried Herder, Alexander von Humboldt, Wilhelm von Humboldt, and August Friedrich Schlegel have come to be collectively termed Weimar classicism. The German philosopher Arthur Schopenhauer named Wilhelm Meister's Apprenticeship one of the four greatest novels ever written, along with Tristram Shandy, La Nouvelle Heloise, and Don Quixote, 5, while the American philosopher and essayist Ralph Waldo Emerson selected Goethe as one of 6 representative men in his work of the same name, along with Plato, Emanuel Swedenborg, Montaigne, Napoleon, and Shakespeare. Goethe's comments and observations form the basis of several biographic works, notably O.M. Peter Eckermann's Conversations with Goethe.